Hi, I am Asira Zazie from Jordan. I would like to thank you to give me this opportunity to send my message to my friends and family around the world. I would like to talk about how we can keep ourselves creative during this critical situation. What I want to say that we can face this pandemic with art, and I believe that every one of us having a huge potential will never stop, and our energy knows no limits. And this is the right time that we need to use this potential and energy. And I think the important thing during this period is to connect with each other by using all the social media platforms and just keep yourself busy all the day. For me, as an artist, I'm doing a lot of things. I have a full program during the day. Actually, I'm studying online and painting, writing, reading, and doing a lot of art works. So I thought that I can do something in my artwork. So I decided to make a gallery on my windows. I let my neighbors to see my gallery on my windows. And this is like a message for them that everything will be okay, inshallah, and never give up. Stay safe and healthy, and God bless you.